The early coupled ocean atmosphere climate models needed artificial fluxes of heat and moisture from the atmosphere into the ocean to keep the climate of the model stable. Without these artificial corrections, the climate of the model would drift and become unrealistic. And this undermined the credibility of predictions made with those models. The Hadley Center was the first to produce a model without these artificial fluxes, which had a stable and realistic long-term climate. And this was probably one of the biggest factors in establishing Hadley Center's worldwide reputation.